This onlooker captured the scene when a child climbed out of a third floor window in Brooklyn. The girl, who is 7 and autistic, balanced precariously on an air conditioning unit as people gathered below. The man in the blue shirt is bus driver Steve St. Bernard, whose walk home from work was about to take a dramatic turn. The girl was taken to Coney Island Hospital after the fall, but only suffered minor injuries. The Good Samaritan told ABC News he's not a hero, just did what he had to do.